Today, both major Indian stock market indices closed lower. The Sensex fell by 668 points, approximately 0.89%. Meanwhile, the Nifty ended the day at 22,704.70, down by around 0.80%. Stay tuned and invest wisely.